This time we're sending you directly into the battle zone. Some of your troops have been dropped off on a hill in the northern part of the sector. They are fully supplied with all the MCRs you need for your base. There are three smaller deposits located around the hill. This should secure your finances for the operation. Build up enough ore material to destroy all units and structures of the United Civilized States in this sector. The time is right. Do this successfully and Europe falls into our hands for good.
Welcome back to Earth 2140. Welcome to the next scenario for mission. Whatever, I don't know why I use Age of Empires terminology here. Let's maybe get all of you over here. How about that? And you can take a step back here. Ooh, some, hey, we've got helicopters. Well, look at that. Including out of bounds helicopters, which we can barely. Why did I say detect? Anyway, what I want to say is that there's lots of units that we need to kill them. So anyway, everybody gather here, maybe if that's possible. Generally, come over here. You can destroy some of these trees here because sure are those in my way, or you cannot do that. That's also cool. So anyway, got some reinforcements here. Which just runs straight into the enemy reinforcement, so that's good to know. Come over here, please. This is a huge map, so this is going to be slow. But anyway, so can the laser tanks destroy the trees or not? I'm not quite sure about that. They can, so they do evaporate eventually, so that's good to know. In this case, just come over here. So there's not too many bombers or whatever attacking me here. Your refinery, so I don't really want you here anyway, but I sure want this power plant here. So what's happening? Everybody's gathering here. This is sure is a lot of units. Let's see how many of you we can actually save here. Let's see, you can sort yourself out while other things happen. Construction center, sure want that. Tech house, sure thing. Maybe I want the tech house. Where do I want the tech house? I don't want the tech house anywhere else but here. Maybe I just don't. We have here research center, sure thing. Over here, please, with you. Refinery will build you close to wherever the mine is. Bio center, nobody needs infantry, if we're being honest here. We're gonna dispatch one of you to this area here, just in case. Oh snap, bombers. And I removed the anti-air. Okay, so you come over here. I know half of you aren't actually anti-air, but please come over here. Well, looks like you're gonna die now. Do me a favor and... Oh wait, you can't deploy yourself here because that's... Just come down here, whatever. That's a lot of bombers. Not a fan of... Oh, this is just going to be another scenario. The start's just so random that I have to restart this like 4 times. So anyway... Research, please. Should have moved all the... That is a lot of bombers. Even by the standards of this game, having too many bombers. You move over here as well. And they gave me a lot of laser here in a scenario where I need bombers. On the plus side, I do have helicopters, so that's nice. And they haven't really damaged much here. So you, please come over here. And you stay here. Whatever. Would like to repair the structure here. That's a lot of bombers. Let's see what kills my base first, friendly fire or the enemy. Well, the enemy's there. So this is being repaired. It's not so cool because... Why are you being repaired? Because... Oh yeah, you're very slowly, but theoretically you are being repaired. Okay, so at least one is down. Probably a couple more. You should probably move north a little bit. Not a fan of where this is going. But anyway... Okay, so the so far, no insane... What the hell are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here, big eye? Are you scripted to come over here and annoy me? Maybe. Anyway, we should probably repair this. This is already being repaired. Okay, so that's good then. Well, whatever. Kill this big eye here, please. Oh, this is another one of those scenarios where they just accidentally sent big eyes as... to... Oh no, you're deploying yourself here. Well, look at that. That's okay. So yeah, that's a thing. Did I kill these bombas here? It appears I did. So you're being repaired, that is good. I think I'm gonna leave one of you here. I don't trust the situation here. And do I want more anti-air here? I think I do. You already came out of this building here because it was that damaged. That's not a good sign. Okay, and you go back to the front door here. But there's sure going to be a lot of stuff coming after us, I assume. Like spiders. Always not a fan. One of the weaknesses of spiders, they deal a ton of damage in a short amount of time and then have a recharge period. So you can charge them with weaker units. It doesn't always work, but that is something that can generally kind of work. Okay, so all the resources here are like under threat right now because they're in the middle of a war zone. Oh, hey there. Can you maybe stay here? You know what? Let's just destroy these trees here. It is totally in my way. Let's just see how much more stuff. You can take a step back here. Laser that tree. So anyway, so we can explode resources here. Let's do that then. Okay, here we have refinery. Oh, both of you survived that. Well, will you look at that? Come down here, please. Might even put two mines down here. While we're at it, kill some trees, please. This could come under enemy attack because there's cliffs here. That's often bad. But we just have to see how we deal with this. It's you guys. That's good. If you have some income, that's already helpful. Let's just hope the line holds. I mean, so far it's going okay, but let's keep in mind that we had that during the previous scenario as well, and that ended up with them just sending a really depressing amount of units, which then, what's happening here? It's you guys, that's good, that's what I want, that's what I ordered. Getting what I ordered here, that's good. Stay here, I'll get yourself killed, whatever. So anyway, what I want to say is that this looks really awkward. Should probably get a bunch more of you guys here because you really are the best unit I have. Okay, here is the mine. Come down here, here's the refinery. I'm gonna get a no, let's not send you down here. That would be a horrible mistake. Oh no, please don't come over here. I don't want that. Okay, fine. You. I might actually just use you to shut this party here down. Let's get another mine. Almost built an airbase there, which I probably also want. Come down here, please. At least they have the decency to only send the... There we go indeed. I'm gonna build you slightly further to the north because I want to make sure that we have enough space for another mine in case we need another mine. So that'd be good to have, just generally speaking. We've got a lot of you here. Just get over here. Let's get a couple of you to the front line so you can get yourself killed while my more useful and more expensive units do not get themselves killed. Alright, let's see whether we can fit another mine down here. We may or may not. We'll have to see. What the hell do you think? Oh, it's another big eye. Again. I really don't like that. But you folks here, please come down here. Okay, here we go. Yeah, so far this is looking okay-ish. Sending some stronger units here, but I can deal with that. I'm still waiting for like the spider twos or whatever they could send. Even though it's already sent the spiders. Yeah, this is definitely a stronger attack here. So we'll have to see what you come over here. Like, get yourself repaired. How about that? Do some unit preservation here. May as well. Hang out here and I'll get you. Oh wait, I already sent more guys down here. You know what, considering this is my economy, it's probably justifiable to do this. Hey there. Oh yeah, this is where the laser guys shine. Oh, and dead. But theoretically this is where the laser guys shine, unless they get themselves killed instantaneously. Then they don't shine most of the time. Let's check. So you're in decent health. Looks like this is the area I want to hold for the time being. You're getting yourself killed too. Boom. Eat it, gargoyle. Just stay here, okay? But you know what? Do whatever you want. I'll find the dead. Okay, so really? Can we fit one mine down there? Yeah, that. Oh wow, there were no resources here. Let's see whether there's someone this direction. Yeah, I don't think they are. But it's difficult to see on the radar. But I don't think they are, because I think I covered the entire area. It was just... Yeah, that's it. No more mining here. Okay, well, I guess that's it then. There's more mining spots. Like, there's one here, I think. But we need to clear the coast here before we do anything to that direction here. Hey, you actually managed to fix one of the units here. Good, 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 good. Nice, 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 nice. This is not the worst combination. So we have these guys here securing the entrance. And then some laser guys being here as backup. Wait a second, that building already full? Apparently it is. Well, CV1, you can join us here in this power plant. And how about you stay here? Yeah, so nevertheless, so we do have income, that's good. We should probably expand our power plant for later more awkwardly overlapping buildings. Ooh, nuclear weapons. Well, take a look at that. Doesn't mean the AI also has nuclear weapons? Please don't tell me that's the case. But they usually warn you about that. I mean, and nuclear weapons, they are useful. But they have a really long recharge time, and you can only build. Whoa, no, no, stop, 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 stop. Why? No, 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 you're not gonna move here. So it looks like I accidentally pressed the. Gave them a move command here. I didn't mean to do that. So anyway, we have to see. Actually, we have helicopters, so we could even do some recon here. Let's maybe do that. Come down here. Helicopters. So you're going to do some recon. So it seems this is another corridor here. That's good. So explore the south. Okay. One more view. That's acceptable. So there's an opening here. Let's see whether this goes all the way around. Okay, it seems. Yeah, this has two openings here. And the one in the north. In the northeast. So if once we have those under control, it appears we control the area. Yeah, here might need 3 troops for that, however, to prevent the enemy from slipping through. Yeah, so it appears that this was the extent of the enemy's initial attacks. If there's anything more coming, then they were really, really slow. So what we can definitely do is forward our defenses to this position here. Okay, because that's not where their main assault seems to be coming from. So you be on standby here. We're going to get ourselves some defense towers. There we go. 2 heavy defense towers. May as well upgrade our power plant once more. Yeah, so these are already smaller and weaker units. So it appears that this was the... Those were just the initial attack waves. Good, 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 good. You get yourself some repairs. Then we're going to move some of you south. You come a little bit closer. That's nice. You folks, you're actually going to join me down here. There we go. Yeah, so the refinery is a bit further away, but we're still mining faster than we need right now. So that's not too bad. That's nice, nice, nice. Maybe one of you can guard the power plant specifically. Good, good, good. Moving these guys into various directions. I should probably kill that tree here sooner or later. Now the music is dead, but that's okay with me. You please repair this guy. Didn't I tell you to move further down here? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Yeah, so it seems the initial battle is over. That's good, that's good, that's good. Not going to complain about that. So we're going to forward you folks here. There's actually a sizable amount of tanks we already have here. And then we can hopefully establish another mine in that area. You're just going to stay here, just kind of because. But even if they're sent through some infantry occasionally, that's not the biggest deal. So for now, you just come over here. kind of a huge area we have to cover here. Not a fan of that, but I suppose that's how it is. So anyway, here we go. And there's the second tower. I think we might just block this path here, because that should be the shortest path to. There we go. You come over here. Just deploy yourself here. We'll see how many mines we can fit down there. And hey, they already killed someone trying to get through here. That's not bad. So let's leave you here for now. If that's the way to go, then let's maybe just leave you here. And would also like to have another mine, because I want to make sure that we can fit as many mines as possible on that spot, so we have the maximum mining speed, even if it doesn't give us more resource. Ooh, a BCC. Okay, gonna get to that as well. Guess we could get nuclear weapons early, just to soften invest a bit, because we do have air units that are actually useful for clearing out, not clearing out, but for doing some recon. Oh, we should get an airbase too. Okay, mine. You come down here, otherwise you might go into the wrong direction here. There we go. Do I want to upgrade one of you? I guess I did now. There we go. You stay here. Okay. Oh, no. Okay. I could always blow you up. So let's see. I could fit maybe two of them down here, but we'll have to see. If it's just one, that's not the end of the world, because we can always. Ooh, spider twos. I think we need to move you down here a little bit. Yeah, thank you for focusing on that weaker unit there. And wow, you just died in one barrage here. Okay, you retreat. Because I can salvage this. Oh, you ran into a spider too. Yeah, no wonder you're dead. That was not so cool, but there was only one burst. That's not too bad. Yeah, so if this is the extent of the enemy's attacks, then we should be in an okay position. Okay. Let's check this out. Let's see what else they sent. Nope, you stay here. You please repair this guy. Good, good, good. Again, the smaller units occasionally arriving later than the big boys. One of you a Hellmaker, and so therefore less useful than you could be. Good, 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 good. You fill the gap. And you move down here, please. You did not need to move down there. In fact, you should not do it. Oh wait, oh no, you can move through the uppermost tile here. Well, never mind that then. There we go. Yeah, you know what, you may as well fix this guy here. Good, good, good. Two of you here. So you're going to get you on the northernmost position here. And then let's see. Can we. No, this is too far north. So if. So you. No. So again, might just be one mine, unless we can put them in here side by side. That might actually. Yeah, this is going to work. This is going to work. It is, yeah. Good, good, good enough. Okay, then let's get you down here. Going to get refineries going here as well. Maybe 2 months, I'm probably just going to go with one refinery. Well, maybe I should just get two, because it might be worth it. Let's see. For now. Again, you guys just need to stay where you are. That's. Oh, it's you again. I just fixed you. So please don't do that. I just fixed you. All right. You please destroy these trees here. Just laser them away. come on. There we go, thank you very much. And in the meantime, let's already get an airbase going. Good, good, good. Come down here, please. Great. And these schmucks here decide to come down here. Now we need to commit more defense to this position here. Fantastic. And of course they have... they have Tiger Assaults as well. That's not so great, but what can you do? Goodbye. We did come out on top of this. In fact, I don't think we had any losses. Still not great. I think we want to repair a unit down here, dedicate one for this front. Airbase, let's come down here. Doesn't really matter where you pop up exactly. Good, good, good. You come over here. Okay, let's leave you here. You, I guess you have to move over here then. Airbase. You get out of the way. You bother me. Nope, you're not gonna go around here. You're going to do this the correct way. Well, I guess the guy who was in that gap just is now lost, but that happens. Okay, then we would like to have two more of you. You come down here. You guys are doing all right. Let's just repair you because we may as well. That's nice. Okay, there we go. Let's get another refinery. It's going to be worth it. I mean, the refinery doesn't really cost anything. It's like 5 halts or 2.5 if both of the units here go. There we go. Okay, if they're coming from that direction specifically, you might want to do this slightly differently. And stack you up like this, yeah. You change positions because you are too short range to be useful surrounded by everybody else. This thing looks like a track mobile window cleaner. Anyway. Drop this, please. We need another power plant too, especially if we want to get super weapons. Just deploy yourself here. You come over here. Good, good, good. And you drop this as well. Okay. Good, good, good. Get more of these trees here out of my way. More of this, of course. But they're coming from the south as well. Don't like that. Well, but at least it's Hellmakers. Go back to your position. Come over here. You folks start mining here. And then you give me another power plant, please. Which, there we go. Good, 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 good. Getting somewhere here. Alright, let's pop another power plant down. Where exactly, actually? Maybe just below the other one, sure thing. Yeah, why not? New choppers will be needed soon for recon, so we could build more mines here, but I guess I could put troops down here, because that's actually quite a nice choke point. But the advantage of having them here is that they can kind of support one another. But let's give that a go, because they're not really coming from the south all that much anymore, are they? Yeah, let's give that a shot. Take some of you along as well. And we're also going to get another screamer. In fact, we're going to get two more screamers, because you never know when they send stealth units. Yep, you come down here. That is a nice choke. That's only two units wide. That's a nice choke point. Good, good, good. They may not even send someone down here, but do it like this. There we go. Come over here. And you stay here. Awesome. So, Screamer, you join us here. And other Screamer, you come over here. So you can join these folks here. Good, good, good. So you should probably actually drop your resource off. That will be most productive. Yeah, that's the preparation here. It took us like half an hour. Anyway. Oh, they are sending stuff here. Okay, let's have you take a step back. So they have to come around here. I said, let's have you come a step back. Thank you. So this is going to be an issue if they are spider twos. But we'll see about those. So anyway, I might secure those resources a little bit later, in case I have to retreat, because I just established myself here. Don't even know what I'm shooting at here. But whatever. So anyway, you got this power plant here, please. The laser units are good for that, because they can laser infantry quite swiftly. Let's get our ballistic... It's not BMC, it's not ballistic missile control. Not quite sure what it is. I have to look that up in the manual. So anyway, what do I even want to do with you? Come over here. Then you here are going to remove some more trees. Let's just upgrade you all the way. There we go. You need a lot of barrages for that, but that's okay with me, generally speaking. Good, good, good. This seems to be doing okay. Not really having any heavy losses here, so. But they might send stronger units later. We'll have to see about that then. Yeah, I think I'm going to build maybe an additional three of these folks here. Just so we can rely on... There we go. Here's our BCC. Thank you for making some space there. And then... It's time to get some silos. Let's get like five. We don't have that money right now, but we're going to have it soon enough. Please join us here. And you were supposed to come down here. So everything's here going just fine. Distance isn't too great, and still, in fact, we still have waiting time. Out of money, that's fine too. Okay, so the towers can detect stealth anyway, so let's get the screamer over here. That's nice, and you will line yourself up here, so I can deploy you in the near future. Oh, nice. Oh, snap. Could you please... You know what? We're going to do this differently. You're going to guard these buildings here, specifically. Oh, great. Yeah, there's now an enemy building, because we didn't put anyone in there. Yeah, we can fix that. Let's firstly... Get you here in position. Yeah, right now we can utilize this building here, because it's powered, and you can collect from enemy mine. It makes no difference. So let's do just that. But you can stay here for to guard this building, but we're going to get some infantry down there too. Okay, okay. Then let's get our biocenter down there. Then we're fine. I mean, we could just leave this in enemy hands, to be honest. Drain some more of their power, but we probably want to fill up the other building. But in any case, you please come down here. Time to deploy yourself. I don't think you cost that much power, but we shall see about that in a moment. Wait, you don't cost power? Well, you do cost power. Oh wow, 100 units. That's way less than I remembered you costing, but okay. Okay, then let's see. Then we do some recon with you folks. Biocenter, come down here. This appears to be working out just fine. Yeah, these guys are a little bit damaged, but that's okay. Let's see whether we can find Blue's base. Or anyone's base, really, but I think it's blue or, and or white coming from this direction here. Apparently not directly from here. Okay. Okay, so coming from the south here, so just move. Okay, so they have a mine here. Two mines, in fact. Three mines. Lots of mines. Okay, should keep that in mind. So that's also mining here. See about that. But I'm mainly interested in destroying their base. Like the main base. Power plants and stuff. Okay, so which has to be here. So here's a refinery. Why is their base so stretched out? Whatever. Do some more recon. How many mines do you have? And refineries, and everybody's dead. Oh well. So let's just be petty and just nuke these structures here. Let's see. You are not so healthy, so we're gonna fix you. Because we're gonna need some more recon here. Where's that? There we go, that's that biocenter. Come over here, you can deploy yourself right here. There we go. So you're recharging. I think their mines were like somewhere here. Let's just drop a nuke on here. Let's just be petty with that. Oh, nice try. Not this time. What the? Why did? Never mind. Just never mind. Why are you? Oh, they're harvesting from here as well. I did not see that. Nice. You should not just exchange. Okay, we're going to take that building, so no worries. So we still need to find the actual base, which I guess is maybe over there. We'll have to see. We're going to evaluate that situation here soon. But first, let's get me some helicopters for more recon. Get the cheap ones. Or budget helicopters here. And speaking of cheap, get me some infantry here as well. We're going to take back that building here. So you are doing okay, generally speaking. Just take this back now, and then we're going to get more guys into the other structures as well. You had zero reason to go in this weird arc here. Good, 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 good. Yeah, this should be fine. There we go. Yeah, so this is ours again. So no more mining from that direction. Let's see. What's the deal here? Yeah, we're doing okay here too. And you oh, yeah, you can still mine from here. Please don't blow me up and everything I have by friendly fire. Thank you. So the helicopters are good to go. It's kind of concerning. We should probably just build more nuclear silos. It's not like they cost as much. Oh yeah, it cost 1,000 credits and 100 units of power. And maybe not an unlimited amount, but just a high amount. Okay, just get over here, then we're going to check out this area, because I think this is where their base might be. Okay, come over here. Yeah, I'm kind of surprised this game here doesn't give the AI super weapons all the time, because it seems to be the game that would do that, but that's not actually the case, so that's nice. Also, as soon as you click the silo, you get the target marker, so it's really easy to aim that at your own base, and you can't hotkey these, as far as I know. Nope, can't be hotkeyed. Pretty sure I tried that before. Anyway, come over here. You fly straight into the lion's den here. It's just a German saying, I translate directly. So wait a second, so they have an air base here. So this is their base then, okay. Not particularly large. Also, but how many of your barracks do you have here? You know what, that's all fine. So we're just going to sacrifice you. So first things first. Time for you to disappear. So we're going to make sure you actually die by just dropping a second nuke on you. Then we'll see you come down here. So who's next? I think they had like a power plant or so here. Oh, yes, let's drop that there. Thomas, if you kill their main production center and their... Who else? So you're recharging, you are... The recharge time is somewhat long, but it doesn't really matter all that much at the end of the day. Then let's see, just drop another one here. I think that should kill the barracks. No more infantry after this. And then let's see that we drop one more here. I think that might hit their vehicle factory. Let's see. Now, it would almost be easier to blow these up and build new ones, but I could also just build more of these silos. And let's see, just drop another one. So I haven't hit the power plant yet, so let's nuke this area. There we go, hit the power plant now. You can see there's a go. So I should have been a bit more patient here. But never mind. That's it for... Wait, was that blue? Or which faction was that again? I mean, doesn't matter that much. We want them all dead anyway. Okay. I can't even see you. Let's seek you out here. There we go. Okay, I think these guys here might be dead now, which is great. Hey, look at that, more super weapons. So maybe not block off the entire path here. So we definitely have enough to blow up pretty much everything we want to blow up, which is great, because that's what this game is about. What if we got 5 more nuclear silos? There we go, we definitely have the power for that. Then let's get more helicopters. May as well do that. We're going to get the slightly more expensive ones this time. Do they have more health? I think they do. We should check that. So anyway, come down here, please. So rats... I'm not sure whether rats are really more aggressive than anybody else, but we might want to... Yeah, we need to reinforce this front here. Most definitely. I think this is still going to be okay, but this is not going to last forever. We need to get some fresh tank. We moved over a cell trigger. Yeah, we definitely moved over a cell trigger here. They would never have coordinated attack of that many spiders. Okay, what are you going to do? It's not so cool. You have the rage disadvantage here, and dead. Okay, you stay here for now then. That wasn't so cool. Definitely need to compensate for the losses we had here. Yeah, these guys here will still hold the line, but we need more. If that happens again, then we could be in trouble. So any of you heavily damaged? Yeah, actually a number of you. Let's start repairs. And let's see, our helicopters are good to go. This is awkward. Come over here. Helicopters, I'm going to sort you now. Oh, can't deploy yourself there. That's fine, I suppose. Destroy these stupid trees here. There we go. And you just come over here and over there. Probably the airbase isn't in the way of my construction there, but we'll see about that. What we might also do is just get a second production center going over there because this is getting a bit too crowded. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. Tech house on your way. First nuke has recharged. Let's make sure we deselect that every time we do this. Otherwise we're in trouble if we nuke our own base here. Because the nuke destroys everything in one shot if you aim properly, including the main building. Which can be pretty bad if you don't have anything to replace it. Maybe you should actually get a second production center here. But anyway, for now, I'm gonna get some tech house, my favorite genre of music. You fix this guy here. That wasn't so bad. And you secure this building here. Okay, okay. Okay, I'm losing an overview here where my nukes are at. Anyway, the first thing we're going to do, we're going to make sure that the space here is actually down, because if it isn't, then we should nuke it now, otherwise we just waste our breath, because now they're weakened, most definitely. And then we can see whom we're going to destroy next. Probably red, they seem to be more aggressive, but could also be imagining that. Would really be nice to have some permanent recon here, but you can't really get that. There's no... The fox always there. You can set units into the area, but that can be a bit tricky as well. So there might still be a fair amount of units because you have to hit those pretty much spot on to destroy them. Ah, look at that. So did they rebuild anything here, or did the barracks just survive that? I mean, they still have the mines here and everything. So let's see what's over here, just in case they have a second production center. But that doesn't really seem to be the case. But if they still have an economy, that is concerning, because I don't want them to have one. Okay, so we have this cliff here. You know what, you just land here for the time being. And then just going to destroy, hopefully, their barracks here. Then at least they can't produce anything anymore. And because I'm petty, I'm going to do that with both of you. Okay, only three of you left, so you're already kind of dead. Just fly down here and let's see what I find. I might just have to get more of you. But yeah, it seems at least those guys are crippled. There's red coming after us again. But I wanted to pay attention to these helicopters here for a moment. Okay, so here's some of red stuff. Here's more blue stuff. AI is, as usual, just collecting from halfway across the map. That's how it works. We lost a bunch of guys here, which is not great. Let's get another tech house. Okay, so there was some stuff here, but it was mostly units. Yeah, we'll have to do better than this. But first, let me deploy you. Because there's a rock in the way, that's what happens. There we go. We do a fair amount of money, because we haven't really done much in the way of producing an army, mostly defenders. Here I have a nuke. And let's see that we build at least three more of these guys here, or four, I guess it's four now. And you come down here, please. Good, good, good. Yeah, the problem is the swivel weapons isn't really that I don't have enough, but I also need to be able to figure out where the hell I'm actually supposed to aim them at. Okay, you fill the gaps here. And if they send more stuff, I can also react a little bit faster now that I have the tech house here. Good, good. I should get a third power plant as well. I think that's just for safety reasons. Come down here, please. You join us here. And once we have deployed you here, you're gonna get me some. Some backup here, because we're going to need it. At least everyone who survived is in good health. These buildings have been filled up. Pretty sure I told all of you to get in here. There you go, that's better. Okay. Let's scan for the next enemy base. After that we... Oh yeah, put another power plant here. After that we might just get a ton of... Get you over here. I'll just get a ton of air units to clean up the map. Then again, that's, I'm not sure whether that's the best method. We might just get more heavy tanks, because you do have the means of producing them. Yeah, by the way, you can select these nukes from the menu as well, but there's no indicator which ones are ready, so it's not really the best way of selecting them. And there's no side menu either. I mean, of course, a dedicated button here would be nice, but then again... Oh, okay. Wait, what are you guys trying to achieve here? Anyway, a bunch more of you. That's a lot of Goliaths here. I mean, they shouldn't be... Yeah, they didn't get through here. And they also shouldn't be able to get past my defenses here. Yeah. Interesting that they had the two Goliath armies there from two different AI factions. That was interesting. Come over here. That's nice, nice, nice. And Screamer, you go a little bit further south. Okay. Bunch of infantry. Did we walk over another reinforcement trigger? Not so sure. Maybe. Or maybe... Oh, maybe they just attacked me because I nuked them down there. I suppose it's possible. Stop. All of you. Okay, suppose I may as well take this opportunity here to produce some of those helicopters. I'm gonna produce a couple more this time. And some more here as well. Good, 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 good. We have plenty of nukes ready at this stage here. Yeah, even the ones we fired recently-ish are ready. Yeah, we've got a lot of them. So whatever base we find next, we can just cover it in nukes. Yeah, we definitely need reinforcements here as well. Because one of these is not good enough to kill all that infantry. Yeah, and you're also heavily damaged now. Oh great, now you're coming over. Okay, yeah. I think we ran over another trigger here. I at least have a hard time believing we didn't. Okay, I guess you guys are all going to join us here now. There we go. And here we are. Yeah, but that's better. Sure, still trying with those Goliaths and with all their transports. Okay. I mean, to us for a recon group, these guys are kind of expensive. This is 7,000 units worth of credits. That were credits worth of units, whatever. But yeah, I do have the money right now. I can afford it. Okay. You know, maybe you just go along the edge of the map. See what you find there. Let's pay attention to the helicopters. There we go. So here's them. Here are their mining operations. You know what? May as well drop a nuke on these here. Because I've got so many nukes, I can afford it. Okay, here are production facilities. Let's kill those and let's have you fly down here to see. Okay, so there's a power plant here. You know what? You will just land here. Because I just fired you. You dodge this nuke here, hopefully. If not, then that's too bad for you. Didn't I just select one of you? Maybe I did. Maybe I didn't. Any case. Oh wait, you already fired you. That's okay. Oh great. Triggered a bunch of bombers and more of you folks here. Whatever. Deal with that later. More of you. And let's see that we just drop one here, whatever there is. Then we're going to explore the area again. Did we shoot down everything here already? I think we did. Nice. We do have a lot of firepower here, that's probably not too surprising. Yeah, good. Move south a little bit. Let's just see what's left here, whether we... Because the refinery is left, that's okay, I don't think I aimed at that specifically. You are damaged, so let's see whether we can kill you. There we go, nicely done indeed. Oh hey, you survived that as well. I guess I didn't have direct hits on these, that's fair however. That's okay. Speaking of direct hit, how about you just disappear? Good. Get into the corner again. And then you can do some more recon in a bit. Get over here. That's nice. And then let's see whether we can find their main production structure. So here's a research center. I guess that's kind of nice. So it's, oh, it's right here. Okay. Retreat then. And oh, that pop. Oh, did. Huh. Oh, that was hit as well. Nice. But that's not our main concern. Main concern is the main structure, which was, I think, here. Well, we'll see. And let's see whether we can hit the power plant too. And then there's probably something over here. Yes, we could kill the tower too. Yeah, let's just be really petty and do that. Let's wait for all of those to hit. It's coming here. Oh, hey, more. Yeah, we must. Oh, yeah, the spider twos. We hit another cell trigger. There's a concentration of these guys like this. Yeah, definitely did. Let's see whether you can get in here before all of these guys get killed. Not really sure whether I like where this is going. So let's maybe produce a couple of you folks here. But those might actually destroy my troop here. In fact, they pretty much already did. Oh, well, isn't that a shame? Let's see whether we can at least destroy you before you have to. Can you maybe not send like 10 of these at the same time for free for the AI? That'd be great. Just saying. So anyway, the fact that you're just running over cell triggers and then these guys come after you, it's super transparent here. So it doesn't even give you the illusion these actually come from the enemies here. But anyway. So there's another barracks, not really too concerned about that. They do have low power, nice. Okay, so these guys here are pretty much done for. I mean, the research center doesn't really matter. We are going to... Where was that barracks? I think next to the power plant. You are not ready yet. That's okay, however. We're here, I guess you were here. There we go. What's the deal now? No, just stay here, please. Anyway, this should do it for the time being. There we go. Only the best survived. Yeah, you just go into this corner here. Let's see what we have there. Oh, hey, another helicopter. Already start building more of you. More red stuff here, but who really cares at this stage? Oh wow, how did you manage to down two of these? That seems unlikely to happen, but it evidently did happen. You just keep going. Okay, so here blue is definitely here. Bye. So, well, we can fix that. Nope, recharging, there we go. Let's nuke these folks here. Maybe before we get more of you set up. Let's get a couple more helicopters. And we could also fly at their base from a different angle, I suppose. We'll see. So we do. Oh wait a second. Did I never? I think I never include the other helicopters in that group. So that explains why there were only five left after the first sortie there. Well, never mind. We'll be fine here. So you're doing good. I think you can actually join these folks here because there's some damaged vehicles there. You got this power plant here. It's upgraded fully, just because. Here we go, and then you're going to form a fancy group. Helicopters here. So we have four nukes left, everybody else is recharging, I think. But these here are close to being ready to go again. Yeah, that's not too bad then. Okay, it's helicopter time. Just fly straight into this corner here and let's see what you find today. And how many groups of enemies you just trigger. Don't think it's gonna be too bad, but we'll see. I didn't see any mine layers yet, but I could've just overlooked those, really. So definitely blue here. Okay, so just in this corner here, airbase, not the most important target. Okay, so they have a mine here in the immediate vicinity, may as well blow that up now. But mines are very low health, so they're easy to blow up. Much shorter than, takes much less time than, what a great sentence, than blowing up. Where's their main base? Okay, well I guess it's here. So let's see, where's the important stuff? The power plant's here. Here, okay. Well, let's have the helicopters attack this, and while they give me vision here, we're going to drop the nukes. And yeah, may as well put one on the barracks. The helicopters are still alive for some reason. Good, good, good. And I think there were some units here as well, so may as well kill you. Fly over the area here again just to see what's left. Not much. Yeah, they should all be crippled now. Are they crippled? Oh yeah, there's more nukes. They're crippled or completely gone. Hey, even their refinery didn't. Yep, you are. No, you're not actually dead. Let's see whether they can blow you up. Okay. Oh, hey. Bunch of Tiger Assaults. I wonder where those came from. What a coincidence. You should be. Oh, Hellmakers as well. Great, another one of these troops here. Fine. Gonna build more tanks here. Wait, where am I producing these? Here, yeah. Good, 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 good. That's a lot of units. Again, not a fan. At least I don't have any shadows. You just take a step back. You try to get the situation under control. Yeah, everybody here is getting themselves blown up. Yes, in this case we're gonna send some more of you down there. Yeah, this should be okay. And you retreat to the power plant here. Yeah, this will. Oh, we'll do it eventually. Good, good. You come over here. Good, these are just scripted attacks, so nothing we have to be too scared about. There we go. And I think then we can just. Wow. What the hell? How much stuff do you send? Okay, maybe we're not going to be okay, because that's a lot of stuff you're sending down there, and I don't like that. Is this another? I think it's not quite as bad as this one mission where they sent a total of like 85 heavy units that just the enemy just got for free, but this is still a lot of units to give to the AI just for free. Imagine you just fly over that area early on. That's why you should avoid recon early on, because you're just gonna trigger enemy attacks like this. Or you should have triggers that require land units to enter an area, not air units to fly over them. Okay, maybe. I think they had a lot of Hellmakers here as well, so that's why it makes it slightly more manageable. But this still isn't great. Yeah, there's. Well, look at this. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do this slightly differently. Let's drop some nukes on there. We might not hit most of these guys here, but let's see whether we can. There we go. That was actually pretty good. In fact, we hit some of our guys as well, which we didn't want to. That nuke hit very quickly. I know it only has to travel down from the part of the screen here, but still, that hit south very quickly. Anyway, you please go to. Oh, has repair guy survived? I don't think so. Actually, repair guy has survived. Congratulations. You will hold the front here. We don't need to have that to happen again on a different front. You get yourself repaired. Good, good. More of you here. Come down here, and I think I'm just going to send you to hunt afterwards, because I can't be bothered to clean up this mess here manually, because that's sure going to take quite a while. Let's repair everyone here. And let's see where we end up. Yeah, there will still probably be a fair amount of enemy units on the map, even if we have destroyed most of their bases and effectively crippled them. And we're low on money, actually. Yeah, because I built a lot of units here, I think. So that's about this for now. Did we already run dry in any of our... I would say already, we've been at this for a while. So this map here is still going. This mine, not map. This one here... Did this one here? No, none of them has run dry yet. Oh, great. Same story, but from blue's units. Fantastic. Okay. Well, retreat then. Are they going to do that with all of these guys here now? And we can have that. Just nuke those guys too. If you want trouble, you can have it. See how you like that. Why did you stop repairing that guy? No matter. So let's see whether that was it. Or there's more to come. Let's see. In any case, you'll be my assault troop for the day. Good, good, good. So you will become group one. Then you're going to be going on the offensive, and let's see how far you get. Maybe you do get far, maybe you don't. Let's see. This is going to tank a bit because these units are not particularly fast. I could use helicopters, but they cost about half as much as one of these guys here. A little bit more. But they're also a lot more fragile, so if you run into a lot of anti-air, this might actually be worse. Okay, so blue's sending more stuff here as well. I guess they just need longer to reach this position. Did any of these guys recover, I wonder? We'll see once we reach their bases. Here we are. Okay. Was there anybody left here? Maybe. Let's see. Or maybe they just have to go around here to reach my base. Also possible. I wonder whether... yeah, could be. But I don't think so, because otherwise you could have just shut down this bottleneck here. And I don't think that's how the enemy moved, but whatever. We'll see. I trust the all-seeing AI here. And where are you going exactly? I don't know. I don't know, and it's not too important right now. Well, I guess there's someone here. Unless there's stealth units here. That would be odd, but I guess it's not impossible. Did we didn't lose a shadow? You know what? Let's find out. Just in case. There's a shadow here. We can sort of follow these guys, even though I haven't seen any shadows so far. Oh, hello. Nice, 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 nice. We could just build a second troop, because we have quite a lot of units here, and but then we could also run over more cell triggers, so we'll have to see about that. You just move for now. Yeah, I think they're going to the remnants of blues or white space or gray, whichever color it was. Let's see. Can already see some blips on the radar here. Yeah, there we go. Hey, air unit shot down in one shot. Nice. Okay, time for you to go. If there's any mines left, hopefully you destroyed those as well. And by the way, this is also the last mission in the campaign. At least that was implied. Let's just build more of these forks here. Ah, there's some fighting going on, but they don't have much left. And it seems they never had that many units in the first place, and most of the really bad assaults were like, just scripted. Yeah, one tiger assault, that's not too impressive. Another Goliath. Was the Goliath a takeover unit? Maybe it was. It doesn't really matter. If it was, then I don't think the AI can actually use that unit correctly. Here is... Wait a second, let's just check. Yeah. I was just wondering whether... Just want to make sure that we actually need to destroy everything, but if we didn't, then at this stage we probably would have destroyed a critical structure already. So, I don't think we needed quite as many nukes. I think that was a bit overkill. But I think there were some red units down here, so let's just nuke those. Come down here. There we go, and you go on a hunt as well. You mop up the rest of Blue's base. Yeah, it seems they barely had anything left, so I think this is probably going to be it. And we've crossed most of the map, including almost all of the edge areas. So we've probably hit all the reinforcement triggers, the I guess. Still lots of nukes left. Let me just nuke some of these areas here, just in case there's AI stuff left. I don't think there is, but you never know. Also, we never utilized this mine here, which we could have, but at the time we had properly secured that. It wasn't really necessary anymore, was it? But as far as I remember, these guys here have low power anyway, so it's not really that important that we hit them again. And yeah, I think they're two power plants, and we destroyed both, so the other base only had one, but since they don't have any super weapons, which admittedly don't even use that much power, and they didn't have any... Ooh, bottleneck. They didn't have many towers. They didn't have the insane amount of towers that we have seen in other maps. They don't really need that much power. If for just a basic base, you just need really one power plant. Possibly not even twice upgraded. Once upgraded might probably be enough as well. I think this mine here... Yeah, this one here ran dry, but I think it was only over like one or two tiles, maybe three. Good, 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 good. Oh, hey, another Goliath. Is it a suicide unit? But it could be that this guy here was already damaged and didn't actually just run into. You have to look that up. But I don't have them. I don't think I have the manual for the expansion pack, which is somewhat rare. Since Super Rare is not that easy to get, I'm not sure whether it was released in every country the base game was released on. I know that the Amiga release had a double pack release called Earth 2140 Expansion Pack, which just contains both Mission Pack 1 and Mission Pack 2, or I think it was called Mission Pack, not Expansion Pack. But I'm not sure whether they got an extra manual, or whether it just has a basic manual, or might have no manual at all, who knows. Just waiting for everyone here to arrive. That's actually kind of nice, so these guys don't stretch out too much. That's good AI behavior, actually. do appreciate that. I didn't know that I was still building more of you, but that's fine with me. Let's build some helicopters. Can use those for some faster cleanup, now that we've determined that they probably don't have much left on these maps here. Good, good. And I think I actually hit the red guys here, because I don't recall there being any more. Hey, another airbase. The red color scheme is kind of nice, makes everything look slightly lasery or LED-ish. And no, it's just some infantry. If that was another cell trigger, it wasn't a particularly dangerous one. Just some units. There's so many of these Goliaths here. Okay. You can move out as well. Even though it seems... Did you already destroy everything here? Because I don't recall my units doing much of a mop up there. Well, we'll see. But then again, the nukes... Turns that their range is a lot better than I thought for destroying units. I thought they were worth at that, because the area they cover isn't that great. Since the units have lower health than buildings anyway. I guess, maybe I didn't realize before how great the area was that they cover. So another power plant, which I mean research center. Those aren't really priority targets because the eye gets what they get anyway, so, and once you reach these, they probably have concluded their research anyway. Oh hey, there's a miner. Okay, it's okay. We have so many units and helicopters, mines are not going to stop us right now. And we might have nuked a bunch of those anyway. Oh, some injury. Those might be the last guys. Yeah, they came out of, I think, their vehicle factory. Okay, okay. There we go.